And Kiavu Gates appeared in Erie County Court for his preliminary hearing. He's charged with shooting a man once in the stomach and twice in the arm April 4th. The judge bound over all charges for trial, including attempted homicide and aggravated assault. A Warren County